This life is amazing. Bright lights blinding me from all the camera flash. Just tell me how long will it damage last. Just believe that it's easy. You see me leaving your favorite show on the TV.
When you were younger, I did everything I could as an older brother to get you to understand that you were given a gift. So with each other, we would muster up a plan to succeed with one another. There's no wonder you would slowly start to climb to success. But it wasn't easy, working hard was something that we would stress. So I pressed, pushed you harder, cause you really impressed me when you told me that you wouldn't stop till you were the best. Oh yes, so how could I let you settle for less? And every time I knocked you down, it was all just a test. But you get back up, I can see the dreams for the taking when you were only 5 years old, cause it was truly amazing. Hero that you had become. So now the focus was to keep you level-headed. You were bred to be a superstar, but the most important thing is that you never forget who you are. Be true to your heart. Newspaper headlines every day, TV interviews and radio stations coming your way, with scouts all over the country flying in to watch you play. MVP awards, trophies galore. It made me say you're doing great, but this is only the beginning. Don't be satisfied, we have to try to live out the dream. We need to magnify the talent that you have, take it farther and farther, so every time we taste the glory, we work harder and harder. Attention that you needed, the division one level, then you succeeded at a level all these jealous people said that you would never see. As for me, there's no way in the world that there could ever be a prouder older brother. They said that you were too white, they said that you were too slow, but we continued to fight and ignite the type of fire that had you practicing nights when everybody was partying. You were keeping your sights on the dream, the NBA. I'll never forget the day when I wrote you that contract that would say that you would pay whatever price. You looked at me with fire in your eyes, wrote your name upon the line.